Zielinski, and oh, what a story written already, my goodness, Buksa has scored for Poland. They were under pressure in the first few minutes, but they strike first against the Netherlands.
Well, it's perfect from Poland, just a run across the near post, and it's all about the delivery. Get it right, get the timing right on the run, on the jump. And against zonal marking, you've got every chance. It's a brilliant header. As you say, they've been under pressure from the start of this game. The Dutch are in shock. Look at each other. How can we be losing now? Well, it's a wonderful set piece from Poland that does it. He's thrilled. Polish fans are thrilled. Hamburg's alight.
And Robert Lewandowski happy to celebrate with everyone else of a Polish persuasion. Zalewski was on the scene. Nikola Zalewski of Roma. He was on the road to the Europa League semi-finals. And Gakpo in a shooting position. Deflection made it impossible for Szczęsny. And there is the Dutch response. They conceded first, but level pegging now. And it's all turned orange.
And it's Dutch delight. And if you can't be good, be lucky, because this has got a huge slice of luck, a huge deflection in it. Szczęsny's been outstanding so far in the game. Three defenders go to block it. Salomon, unlucky, victim of the deflection.
As we said, this is a challenging group for all the participants. No other way of looking at it. Ake hasn't stepped forward all that often. They're cursed! That is what he does! You talk about an impact substitute, you're looking at him, Van Veghorst, and look at the delight etched on his face. Unbridled Dutch joy here in Hamburg.
And he's at it again, the super sub delivers yet again. Who do they turn to? Van Veghorst, see him in the middle of the screen, just waiting, waiting for that ball, that timing of the run. Ake. This time, just threading it through, gets across Salomon. Szczęsny, nowhere's he going, it's just too much power on it, too much pace. The timing of the runs there, it's what they've been waiting for, just that timing, just that quality of ball. He's done it again.
Well, that one he's going to treasure forever, and so is Ronald Koeman.
There's a reaction from a manager who knows he had to change the game, he knows he had to change something. He made the double substitution. Brilliant moment for him, brilliant moment. The thousands of the Dutch army here, the Orange Army,